ahirete gittiğimizde müminler, herkes
When believers go to the hereafter, they will take their place alongside all the prophets and teachers. For example, our Prophet sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem, that beauty, will be there like a great light before the Muslim community. Almighty Allah will ask whether or not such and such a person should enter paradise. This is intended as a compliment to our Prophet sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem and for that person to taste the love of our Prophet sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem. Otherwise, someone destined for paradise will enter it. But a style as if they enter paradise by way of our Prophet sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem is employed there. That is known as intercession, inshallah. Our Prophet sallallahu aleyhi ve sellem will say, O Lord, that is a good person. I intercede for him. He is a believer and very devout. In that way, he enters the paradise with him, inshallah. That is intended as a beauty, inshallah.